Yo, what's happening? It's your boy from 263 Becker again on the block, baby. Like, you know what I'm saying? I don't play, boy. This is my way that I could do it. So with the title, I guess like most of y'all click on this one. Like, if it's your first time, don't hate me. Don't just go without hitting the subscribe button, man. You're going to get like 1k subscribe before December. Like, you know what I'm saying? So today I got Dave, like, takes like a lot of time for a young junior to say all this, but god damn, bro, god damn. So the track is called Black. I just there to hit it on Rublex. Seems like you know some shit been happening with YouTube and stuff. So god damn, don't waste too much of your time. Let's hit it. Wow. So, let's play it again.
Look, black is beautiful, black is excellent. Black is pain, black is joy, black is evident. It's working twice as hard as the people you know you're better than, cause you need to do double.
Hold on, bro. Black is beautiful, black is excellent, black is pain, black is joy, black is evident. What more do you want? Like, what more do you want? Come on.
Black is evident. It's working twice as hard as the people you know you're better than, cause you need to do double what they do so you can level them. Black is so much deeper than just African American. Our heritage been severed, you never got to experiment.
Black is more deeper than just African and American. That's true. I told you from the first line that Dave is a young genius, bro. Damn. Ooh, wow.
So much deeper than just African American. Our heritage been severed, you never got to experiment with family trees. Could they teach you about famine and greed and show you pictures of our fam on their knees? Tell us we used to be barbaric, we had actual queens. Black is watching child soldiers getting killed by other children, feeling sick like, oh shit, this could have happened to me. Your mummy watching, telling stories about your dad and your niece. The blacker the berry, the sweeter the juice. The kid dies, the blacker the killer, the sweeter the news. And if he's white, you give him a chance, he's ill and confused. If he's black, he's probably armed, you see him and shoot.
Come on, bro. Damn. Wow. Now. The blacker the berry, the sweeter the juice. A kid dies, the blacker the killer, the sweeter the news. But if he's white, you also make an excuse. You also make an excuse, saying like maybe he's confused or like he's ill minded, like, you know what I'm saying? But like if he's black, you see him out there, then you shoot. This is much more deeper, bro. This is much more deeper. Come on, bro. Damn. Wow. Like, this is so funny, fucking painful, like, you know what I'm saying? Oh, shit.
The berry, the sweeter the juice. The kid dies, the blacker the killer, the sweeter the news. And if he's white, you give him a chance, he's ill and confused. If he's black, he's probably armed, you see him and shoot. Look. Black is growing up around the barbershop. Mummy saying stay away from trouble, you're in yard a lot. Studying for ages, appreciating the chance you got. Cause black is in your blood and you ain't even got the heart to stop. Black is stepping in for your mother because your father's gone and standing by your children.
Most of the time, like, it's true. Black is actually stepping up for your mother because like your father's gone. That's true. Like, most of the black guys are there, like, mostly who stays like with their single mothers, like, you know what I'm saying? That's what they do.
Got the heart to stop. Black is stepping in for your mother because your father's gone, and standing by your children when you haven't proven karma wrong. Black is doing all of the above.
What is this? I think I mean something.
Black is in your blood and you ain't even got the heart to stop. Black is stepping in for your mother because your father's gone, and standing by your children when you haven't proven karma wrong.
Standing by your children when you haven't proved karma wrong. Wow, goddamn, bro. Yeah, I gotta feel this.
Black is doing all of the above, then going corner shopping, trying to help a lady cross the road to have a walking off. Black is growing up around your family and making it, then being forced to leave the place you love because there's hate in it. People say you fake the shit, never stayed to change the shit, but black is being jealous, you'd be dead if you had stayed in it. Black is struggling to find your history or trace the shit. You don't know the truth about your race because they're erasing it. Black is.
That's true. Like most of the blacks out there, like they don't know where they come from, and even their family trees, like you know what I'm saying, cause like most of the shit is erased. We don't even know like what really happened. Maybe we only know like two of our grandfathers, and the rest is there's nothing, bro. But my man Devi is telling you, nah, you're so fucking important. Though they erased the shit, but like no. You're still here. We're still here.
Find your history or trace the shit. You don't know the truth about your race because they're erasing it. Black has got a sour fucking flavor. Here's a taste of it. But black is all I.
Black has got a sour fucking flavor. And here's the taste of it. Nigga just giving me a glimpse of the blackness. So y'all gotta pay attention. Today because, like, man.
I know there ain't a thing that I would change in it. Look, black ain't just a single fucking color, man, it shades to it. Her hair straight.
Oh, wow. You don't just come from a break with that. Yeah, that one was actually bad. That one was actually too much.
Look, black ain't just a single fucking color, man, it shades to it. Her hair straight and thick, but mine's got waves in it. Black is not divisive, they've been lying, and I hate this shit. Black has never been a competition, we all make this shit. Black is deadly. Black is when you're freezing in your home and you can't get sleep, but never feeling empty, cause you got 20 cousins in your country living stress free, walking for their water, daughter wrapped inside a bed sheet. Black is distant, it's representing countries that never even existed while your grandmother was living. Black is my Ghanaian brother, reading into scriptures, doing research on his lineage, finding out that he's Egyptian. Black is people naming your countries and what they trade most. Coast of Ivory, Gold Coast, and the Grain Coast. But most importantly, to show how deep all of this pain goes. West Africa, Benin, they call the slave coast. Black is so confusing for the culture, they're in love with it. They take our features when they want and have their fun with it.
Here's most of the painful line up on this song. They take our features when they want and have their fun with it. You can't do that to a human, bro. You can't do that to a human, mostly art, bro. Yeah, like the most painful part, you can't do that, like. Or you're trying to justify the shit that you did, but you can't. You can't take like, our features and just starting having fun with it and starting creating some motherfucking thing that, god damn. I feel like so angry right now.
So confusing for the culture, they're in love with it. They take our features when they want and have their fun with it. Never seem to help with all the things we know would come with it. Loud in our laughter, silent in our suffering. Black is being strong inside.
Never seem to help with all the things we know we could come with it.
No would come with it. Loud in our laughter, silent in our suffering. Black is being strong inside the face of defeat. Poverty made me a beast. I battled the law in the streets. We all struggled, but your struggle ain't a struggle like me. Well, how could it be when your people gave us the odds that we beat? I mean fucking hell. What about our brothers that are stuck in jail that could've bust the bell? They held a burden, gotta live with it. Black is being guilty until proving that you're innocent. Black is saying free my fucking niggas.
Some of this shit is deeper than I thought, bro. Some of this shit is too much deeper than I thought. Black is being guilty until proven that you're innocent. Each and every time when a black man commits a crime or when he is suspected to be in that shit, he's guilty no matter what. No matter what all cost, no matter what all cost, he's still guilty until he is proven that he was innocent. That ain't a life. That ain't a life. That ain't a life, bro.
Black is being guilty until proving that you're innocent. Black is saying free my fucking niggas stuck inside in prison cells. They think it's funny, we ain't got nothing to say to them. Unconditional love is strange to them, it's amazing. And black is like the sweetest fucking flavor, here's a taste of it. But black is all I know, there ain't a thing that I would change in it.
Black is the only thing that I know, and I got nothing that I want to change in it. Skin tone, honest. So guys, thanks for watching out my video. Like, you know what to do, just hit the subscribe button, the notification button, then we're good to go. Peace out, homie.